Two best practices every social media manager should know would be, one, make sure that you're effectively understanding your brand persona and your social voice online so you can relay that in every single post that you put up for your brand. And two, make sure that you're having fun and you're enjoying what you're doing, but also representing your company in the right way.